right, back with another video. I'm Reckless. We got Kid Rock Picture, you know what I'm saying, featuring Sheryl Crow. Definitely ready to go ahead and check this one out. Read a couple of facts, and I didn't know that, what's her name?
Pam.
What's Pam's last name, though? I can't think of her last name, but they dated, right after, Tommy, a Motley Crue. Huh?
After they got a divorce.
Pamela, I can't remember her last name, but y'all know who it is. You know what I'm saying? Didn't know that. That was a fun fact about that, because we watched the whole series, Pam and Tommy. Yeah. I'm on Hulu, so it was definitely dope. Says here that nominated for 6 Grammys, 2003 American Music Award, Favorite Pop, Rock, Male Artist, 2008, won 2 World Music Awards for World's Best Selling Rock and Pop Male Artist, 2009 People's Choice Award, 2009 Echo Award Single of the Year for All Summer Long, and then 2009 Country Music Award Wide Open Country Video of the Year. So that's kind of tight how you got, you know what I'm saying, you got the pop, you got the rock, you got the country, you got some rap, some metal, yeah. It's a whole bunch. Yeah, it's more so like if Life Reckless Channel was a person to be Kid Rock. Yeah. Honestly, to think about it, I mean, that's dead ass like reading all of this.
Yeah.
But that's pretty tight, you know what I'm saying? Reading up all the facts on them. The song Picture, that we react to today, says it remains Kid Rock highest charting single in the United States, peaking at number 4 in April, you know what I'm saying, of 03. So that's pretty tight. Definitely ready to go ahead and check this one out though. Listen to Kid Rock, it's been a long time. Honestly, but this is his first time I heard this song right here. But make sure I hit the like button, subscribe, and let's get in the video.
Living my life in a slow hell. Different girl every night at the hotel. I ain't seen the sun shine in 3 damn days. Been fueling up on whiskey. Wish I had a good girl to miss me. Lord, I wonder if I'll ever change my ways. I put your picture away, sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her. I put your picture away, sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her.
I called you. So this is like first of all, this like a, we just reacted to something like this. It was a little bit like more on steroids than Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah.
But this is more so it's starting off with him missing, I guess, ex now, I guess.
Yeah.
And I guess there's her part going down. I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, before I got to say what I got to say, because I got something to say about this.
I called you last night in the hotel. Everyone knows what they won't tell, but their half-hearted smiles tell me something just ain't right.
Damn. So I feel like, honestly, between the male and the female, boyfriend, girlfriend, wife, husband, regardless of who do the cheating, it's always, you know what I'm saying, in the moment, it seemed like in the moment and even after, it's all fun and games, you know what I'm saying? And then it really hit your ass. You get to missing some shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, real talk. You know what I'm saying? He took the picture out missing and she put it away.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's how it be, though. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people out here that, in, you know what I'm saying, it's stay out. You know what I'm saying? Outside. You know what I'm saying? Happy as hell. Next couple nights hit, oh, your ass is grass. You know what I'm saying? Nobody ain't outside. Yeah, it worked. You know what I'm saying? That's how it be.
I'm lying next to him. Since you've been gone, my world's been dark and gray.
You reminded me of brighter days.
I hoped you were coming home to stay. I was headed to church.
I was off to drink you away.
Okay, Rock got a nice ass voice.
You for a long time, can't seem to get you off my mind. I can't understand why we're living life this way. I found your picture today. I swear I'll change my ways. I just called to say back home. I found your picture today. I swear I'll change my ways. I just called to say I want you to come back home. I just called to say I love you.
Well, there's that. I mean, shit, that was a nice song, though.
Yeah, that was a nice song.
And they voices go together real good. I don't know if it's because they, when you look at each other singing and stuff, if it makes it better and you like feel each other, like, you know, to make it, you know, sound good or whatever. Yeah. Or if like they actually like dated or had like some type of feelings for each other, because the way that they was looking at each other looked like, you know what I'm saying, they had some type of,
it was
of,
deeper than the song.
Yeah, they done had some type of past, you know what I'm saying. Yeah. I don't know, but you know, it's probably just them, you know, in the moment, you know, make the song sound good.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying. That's what I think. Yeah, and it, I mean, it's a music video, obviously, but you know what I'm saying, you know that look, you know what I'm saying, looking at each other. But anyways, definitely, I haven't heard Kid Rock sing like this. Like, I always heard, like, the, you know, like, the pop type.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that was definitely pretty tight. You know what I'm saying? That was my first time hearing Sheryl Crow, too. I don't even know who that is. I'd have heard Kid Rock before, but not her. Hmm. Well, I'd have heard of him. But, you know what I'm saying? I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I liked it. I like them together. They sound good together.
Yeah.
Especially at the end.
Yeah, I like how they ended it, too. Yeah, facts. Y'all already know. Make sure y'all comment down more, Kid Rock. Definitely want to check that out. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know. Appreciate y'all for tuning in with us, watching this reaction. Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe. And catch y'all next time.